cut the day. The green light set for race number 12. Stand by for a start. Away and racing now, and Hattie Bales began well, the favourite, straight through to lead them, clearly settling down over Poison Gas away quickly, and Matilda Mikado going through to a close third, and then Unique Quality, followed by Monkey Might. Well back Folding Green, Dynamic Ross, and last of all as they go down the back, Lady Bang Bang, the leader Poison Gas, pressed by Hattie Bale a length away. Poison Gas just gave a kick there, and they've beaten off Matilda Mikado and Unique Quality as they wheel. It's Poison Gas going well, still by a length, and Poison Gas won the last. Poison Gas, a strong winner by a length to Hattie Bale, Matilda Mikado to run the third, and then Dynamic Ross, followed by Unique Quality. Well back the trailers, Monkey Might, Folding Green and Lady Bang Bang. The run, 29.99 for Poison Gas. It'll do enough to win it here. Poison Gas, number 6, has just continued to lift and find enough to score. We'll have totes in a moment. It's been a really good effort though, strong effort here from Poison Gas after hitting the lead going down the back, was able to accelerate to that lead roll and then stave off the late challengers. They got close, but not close enough. 6-1-4-7. But Leon Lacey, Poison Gas, wins the last event of the day, and we'll have totes in just a moment. 6-1-4-7.